All right, let's check your work for part two. Number one is valid by subalternation. Number two is invalid, illicit subalternation, because only truth trickles down from the top of the square to the bottom and falsity floats up. Falsity does not trickle down. And number three is valid by contrary.